So the last step of this before you throw it in the oven is to go ahead and take as much stock as you can to cover up all the wild hog that's sitting on the onions there. You're gonna put this Dutch oven into the oven at 325 degrees, gonna go at least 2 hours. I usually do about three or more and just really cook the heck out of it. It is phenomenal.